Polly, that's what I'm figuring on.
I think he's cracking up, Bucky.
That's no way to talk.
If you're so smart, you tell me what he's doing.
Figure it out for yourself, Polly.
There's a big spring under this baobab tree. It's very big.
And felling the tree is supposed to release tons and tons of water, huh?
We don't have time to talk about it. Who's going to help me?
We'll help.
Thanks, Mules. We need all the help we can get.
Little white lion.
Of course, Polly, I do those times.